Okay, so calculate the pH of a 0.1 molar hydrazine solution. So our N2H4, and we're given it's Kb. So that would be hydrogen donation this way to give us N2H5 plus OH minus. So we're given our Kb is 1.3 times 10 to the minus 6. And that we're starting with a 0.1 molar solution. So we can make our ice table. And so we're gonna have a minus X here, an X, and an X here. So our change is going to be minus X in hydrazine and plus X in both of these. And our equilibrium then is gonna be 0.1 minus X, X, and X. Our Kb is going to be our concentrations of products. Over our concentration of reactants. Which inputting our equilibrium values here is going to be X over 0.1 minus X. Now, because our Kb is so small, our value of X is also going to be very small. And so then the assumption here is that 0.1 minus X is approximately 0.1. And that simplifies things, because now we can write that 1.3 times 10 to the minus 6 is just x squared over 0.1, or x squared is 1.3 times 10 to the minus 7, or x is 3.61 times 10 to the minus 4, which, as you can see, validates this assumption up here as 0.1 minus 3 times 10 to the minus 4 is about 0.1. Okay, so the question asks for the pH. So we have that our OH concentration is 3.61 times 10 to the minus 4. To get pH, we can use that the pH plus our pOH is always 14. And our pOH is the negative logarithm of our OH minus concentration, which is the negative logarithm of 3.61 times 10 to the minus 4, which comes out to be 3.44. And so then our pH is 14 minus 3.44. which comes out to be 10.56. So there's our pH. Okay, now going through our solution here. So that looks good up to here, but then the X they get is 1 times 10 to the minus 3. If I run through their numbers, I get closer to 3.6 times 10 to the minus 4. So that means there was a calculator error somewhere in here, which then propagates and gives you an incorrect pOH, and in the end, an incorrect pH. So I'd say there's a calculator error in the quadratic equation. It's basically correct.